Hey peoples, it's me, Kitten, and today I'm just making a little kitty video, pet video. This is my kitty princess, as you guys may know, and she's so cute. Sorry if you hear music in the background. And then Whiskers is way up there. There you go, your cute little face. I don't have very good lighting right now, I forgot to turn on some light. So let's do it. This is our Christmas tree. Some presents. I'll turn on this light. The eyes. Right here. Okay. Now let's just watch a movie. Christmas movie. Princess. So cute. And I have my trumpet. I play a trumpet. It's kind of heavy. And I basically show you how I play it. Sorry. Doing the case right here, that, boom, opening it. So there's my trumpet, this is my book, and I have to get my book out, and I'll show you everything once I get everything out. This is my mouthpiece, and basically all I do is like, it doesn't feel that hard though. So basically I just put the mouthpiece in this little part right here. And this is my pen. Yeah, I have a pen. This is my thing. Write something in this piece of paper. So, real quick. Alright. So, this is my band practice sheet. I'm supposed to practice every day. And I have band lessons on Tuesdays. And, yeah. My trumpet. I can play a song. Few songs actually. Let me just find one. I can play Mary Had a Little Lamb. I might mess up a few times. I haven't played Mary Had a Little Lamb in a while. These are keys E, D, and C. This is G, but I have to play it higher than C. This is A, gotta play it higher than E. But this is Mary Had a Little Lamb right here. This song. It's all upside down for you guys, but yeah. Can get my trumpet right here. Whole trumpet. Yeah. So here you go. Wait. I can play Hot Cross Buns.
Mm-hmm.
Cows Had Cross Buns and Mary Had a Little Lamb. And then I can also play Mary Had a Cool Lamb. Yeah, I didn't know what it was either. Okay. Mary Had a Cool Lamb. Yeah. I'm not very good at Mary Had a Cool Lamb. And breath marks. This is. Sorry, I wasn't even showing you guys. This is a breath mark, and that means I have to start from the beginning, and then I get to take a breath at the breath mark. And it's kind of hard. And I am actually supposed to be playing Lightly Row right here. This song, Outer Limits, Old MacDonald, I'm sorry, right here. And that's it. So I'll play Old MacDonald. Old MacDonald. And there's like this. There is a letter A, and I'm not very good at playing A. So, yeah, we'll see if I can play A. Alright, let's go. I lost my spot already. Here I am. Second line, but I'm not gonna play the second line. I only played the first line right here. I'd play this one, but I'm not gonna. And B right here, I'll play, even though we haven't learned that one yet. So we get to pick any note we have learned so far. that's it. That's gonna be our video. And I'm not gonna say bye. Where the kitties are.
Whiskers, do you wanna say bye? You wanna be very close up? Oh, I'm falling. You like him? Bye-bye. Bye. And Princess will say bye now. You can use her little paw. Oh, you don't want to say bye? Are you too sad to say bye? You don't want them to leave?
Okay, guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Bye! See you next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And check out Pandy707. Bye!